National League opener for Dos Pueblos and Rio Mesa. Both teams were 4-0 in non-league action. First half DP on the move, Liliana Rodriguez with a couple of completions to Esma Mazurkiewicz. Rodriguez finishes off the drive with a short touchdown pass to Carly Latondra. 19-6 Chargers. Rio Mesa looking to score before the half. Jocelyn Sanchez, long completion to Sophia Ramirez. Spartans in looking for the end zone, but Kaylee with the pick. Dos Pueblos wins going away 32-6. They are now 5-0 on the year.